Hello everybody, I'm Mr. Frugly, but today I'm going to be running a marathon. Now what better place to run a marathon than the lovely game of Verdun. Alright, here we are in Verdun. Let's hit play, let's go to a frontline server, and let's go to the Vosk sector. God, I hope I'm pronouncing that right. Now you're probably wondering, hey Mr. Frugly, how are we going to run a marathon in a World War 1 FPS shooter? Well, here's how we're going to do it.
So what we're going to do is, we're going to start at this point in the trench, move along our trench, cross no man's land, hugging the edge of the map, then we're going to enter the enemy trench, fight across it, then at the other end of the enemy trench, we return back through no man's land to our trench, and go back to the point where we started.
Okay, let's get into the action now. Alright, we managed to spawn in exactly where I needed to be, which is good. Alright, let's go! Let's go, let's do this! Ooh, look, I found a thing. What is it? Oh no. Aha! We are now in the German trench. Hello, friend. I shall call you Sergeant Barnstaple. Okay, we've been pushed back to our own trench, and we're about to get overrun by the Germans, so I can't exactly do the marathon now, because if I go onto no man's land, I will get shot for cowardice for some reason. Take that. Take that, Jerry. Hello, friend. I shall call you Pablo. Oh. Hey, guys, what are you doing here? Not drugs, I hope.
Hello. Is it me you're looking for?
You. I shall call you Juan. Would you like to be good friends with me, Juan? Die. Hi. Your eyes are looking to the right. What are you looking at? Oh shit, die bitch. Yeah. Oh shit, they're overrunning us. They're overrunning. Oh god, stab him. Yeah. Oh. What? But I didn't get to run the marathon. No!
Okay, so we're on the German team now, and what we're gonna do now is we're gonna follow the same narrative, just a little change in direction of the path. Now it is time for a very aerobic adventure.
Well, pick me up with golden hand. Oh, me say, oh, me tell you to run.
Oh, boy. Oh, boy.
I'm over the same, I'm over the young. Well.
Well, can't do the goddamn marathon no more, because the goddamn enemy just pushed me back to the goddamn trench line. Now I can't run no more because got no legs, the goddamn war.
Jesus Christ, the enemy is everywhere. Oh my god!
Jesus.
Jesus God, we're being barraged by enemy artillery.
Yo, look at this badass dude standing outside the trench.
I think I'm gonna call him Juarez.
Jesus God, it's like a bloody war out there. Damn. I don't think I'll be able to complete this fucking marathon running, whatever the hell. I need a sign. I need a blessing from the gods to let me know I'll be done with this thing. Give me a sign. Give me a sign. Oh, for fuck's sake! God damn it! I'm pissed off.
This makes me angry!
Juli 1943. Seit drei Tagen tobt die größte Panzerschlacht des Krieges, die Entscheidung bringen soll. Über 7000 Panzer stehen sich gegenüber. Friedhelm hatte recht. Die Rote Armee war auf uns vorbereitet. Die Verluste sind riesig. Wir hoffen seit Tagen auf Verstärkung.
Well, here we are, round three. You know what they say, third luck's a charm. I mean, how bad can this possibly go?
Okay, there's a trench over there. I'm gonna get in it, and I'm going to plan out the situation, the path.
Alright, we're gonna start at this point, and we're just gonna go like that. Yeah. Alright, the point we're starting at is just over that hill, at that hay bale. There seems to be some sort of trench line there, or some sort of hilltop fortification. That's the starting point right there. Alright, here we are. At the point. The point where we have to be the origin. Alright, the coast seems clear, so I think we should start moving now. Oh my God, there it is! The hill! I'm so close. I'm so close. Okay, I don't think there's anybody over there, so the coast is clear. Oh my God, I almost did it. After all these hours, I actually almost did it. Oh my God.
Oh,